So again, as I said, these four publication companies, Asia Law, Chamber and Partners, Legal Fiber, and Indian Business Law General, other than having a publication list, the firms which are listed in the publication automatically are nominated for the awards. There's a sync in both awards and publications. So every portal which is carrying out publication is also carrying out awards for them. Awards. So if you're sending out your submission and nomination for the publication, you need to pay a small amount of money for the physical cost of these awards, and that is it. That's in the international market. In the Indian market, the prominent one is Legal Era Awards, which happen in March every year. And the submission starts in the month of October. And there are different categories of awards. They can be best litigation firm in India, best dispute resolution firm in India, best arbitration law firm in India, best white collar crime law firm in India. There are group awards also, and there are individual awards also. So individual awards are such as, best young promising lawyer under the age of 40 years of age, deal making firm of the year, deal making individual of the year. So you need to go through other listings. And if you think that you are fitting in your firm, or you individually are, you see yourself nominated, you can nominate yourself. There's a submission form, and there's a fees involved with every submission. And you can, submissions are open for all. There's no bar that a single practitioner cannot, like, it's not recognized also. Everyone can go and file the submissions, both in the international also, both in the national also.